Are you looking to know how to write experience in a resume? You are at the right place. Watch this video to know steps and tips for the experience section of a resume. Hi friends, in this video, you will learn how to write experience in a resume. The experience section is a vital part of the resume for hiring managers and future employers. It shows your application of soft and hard skills. Hiring managers assess your capability to fit in the job role you have applied for. Its significance made it an essential element for an impressive resume. Given its significance for your appealing first impression, you need to understand how to write experience in a resume with due attention. Let's explore the tips and steps to write experience. Tip 1. Read and understand the job description for any section of the resume. Reading and understanding the job description is a vital step. To mention relevant projects, skills, experience, you must understand the company's job description. The requirements from the job aspirant for the job role should match with your experience section and overall resume. Read and include keywords related to job roles in the target company and job experience. Tip 2. Authentic information. After reading and understanding the job role, it's time to mention your job experience. If you have worked in the same industry, write relevant details, whereas if you are changing industry, write only relevant skills as per new job role. All information should be authentic and verified. This is important because all of the details will be verified by the company when joining, and if found any inconsistencies, they might terminate your candidature. Tip 3. Work experience order. Start from the current or the most recent company. After that, continue with second, third, and so on. Tip 4. Writing order. You must understand the proper order of writing information to know how to write experience in a resume. Write the company's name in full, don't write in abbreviation if possible. Add the logo before the name for a more professional appearance. Hiring managers can relate if they know the company. After the name, write the city and state of the company. Do not write a complete address, HR is not going to visit your ex-office. This is only to inform the area where the company is located. Next in order is employment dates. Write very carefully joining and leaving dates. This should be chronology with logical continuance. If there is any gap, mention the reason in the section. If there is a long gap, you must prepare yourself to justify at the time of the personal interview. Insert job title, promotions, achievements, awards and rewards in proper order after the company's name, location, and employment dates. Promotions and job titles should be logical according to years of experience and duration of work at one company. This is the proper order to know how to write experience in a resume. Tip 5. Review and conclude any mistake in dates, numbers, grammar can make or mar your prospects for the interview. So, before finalizing the draft, review the content and rectify if found any error. Write an impressive experience section and improve your chances of selection for the interview. Hope these tips will be useful for you to write your experience in resume. Thanks for watching this video.